This is the way I broke my refrigerator, my deep freezer down. This is a deep freezer. That's the refrigerator. So what I did, I took everything out the refrigerator from the other day because I feel a little better. And I put my fish up in here and salmon up in here in one tray. Oh, I even put some shrimps up in here because I don't need these. I got a lot of shrimps in the refrigerator beside me. And then this is my smoothies, or I make ice cream out of my frozen fruit. These are bananas that I freeze them. And these are veggies, you know, like different kind of veggies. And different things I want to make. Different things I have a taste for. I grow out eating a lot of other junk food and not with food with a whole bunch of salt in it and a whole bunch of sugar in it and stuff like that. And then I like to put this kind of food over here in here. And then when I open something up, I like to put them in plastic bag like your sausages, you know, for breakfast. And then you got waffles, your ice cream, different kinds, and the kind you make from a smoothie, and you put them in your own container, and you have your ice on this side. I don't over expand my freezer at the tip top, and I don't overdo this part, but I have containers to put each thing in it. I just went to the store the other day. No, I didn't go to the store. The store came to me, and I went to the store. So I do have containers to make my refrigerator look real nice. And then I like these little things right here. I got off of Amazon and put in here, less cleaning. But I still like to take it out, wipe it down, deep clean it, and wipe everything down. That's what I do in my kitchen. And then over here, I have a little tiny pantry. I don't like, I live in a Section 8 building, so not too many people live here. Very few apartments in this building, not 12, less than 12, less than 8. But anyway, I like these black containers I buy off of Amazon, and I like to put my canned goods out so I can see my canned goods, what I want, what I don't want, what did expire up on me. And this is just my little kitchen. That's all it is. And then over here, I have to organize this all over again. Sometimes it get out of control. It's time to wash the clear containers, fill them up. You know, just like a repeat. Like a repeat of doing everything all over. And then I don't have a lot of counter space. I don't have a lot of counter space, so I use what I have. And I love my wooden spoons, my brown ones. You see my brown ones, the colorful ones, the tin. These ones I first started with. A lot of people, you know, we started with these. I got mine from DD's. I got mine off of Amazon right here. And these right here came from Amazon. And most of a lot of this stuff came from the stores and from the companies, what I have sitting up here. Yeah, this is my color I like in my kitchen. And if you notice, my kitchen is red. I got red walls. But that's for me. This is what I like. I do change up. I change up on the colors of like my curtains. Everything will match and blend in. That's what I do. I do got a little coffee stand over here. I have a tea. But I haven't fixed that up like I really want it. And I got a lot of teas down here. I got multiple stuff. I'm just like anybody. I got a water thing when I clean it out. Start it all over for the summer. I got something to put a lot of juice, lemon, cucumber up in there. Make some juice, oranges up in there. Fill it up with some ice and get on the front grass. And just have a good time. So, hey, my apartment fit me. You have to make your apartment fit you and make you feel comfortable inside your own apartment, wherever you live. if you is living under Section 8 housing authority and all that other stuff. I can't be like everybody else, and I'm not trying to be like everybody else. I'm glad I found something to fit me. I love them big houses, but I don't want a big. Them houses are very beautiful, but I don't feel like cleaning up a big old house like that. I don't have nobody there to help me, and I don't want nobody running around my house cleaning up for me, because I could do it myself. But anyway, this is me. This is what I like. This is what I love. You can like, you can share, you can push thumbs up, you can leave a comment down below. You could, sometimes I put a lot of stuff away. Sometimes I need my things when I need it. I like to have, you know, it be right there to touch, to grab. I don't have a lot of drawer spaces and stuff. I don't like their cabinets. So it's certain things I put in certain places, and or I buy something and make something where I can get to it, if you can understand what I'm saying. So in this video, like, share, push thumbs up, leave a comment down below, and take care. God bless. Happy Sunday.